Hi, I'm Lauren Imparato, founder and owner at I.AM.YOU. At I.AM.YOU, I teach yoga and I also work as a nutritionist. Today we're going to make an asparagus spinach salad. It's going to be great for all times of the year, but especially those days when you want something a little bit more hearty in your salad. So, first we're going to start with baby spinach. I'm going to take my bowl and add a base of baby spinach here, pre-washed. Saves a lot of time and it's delish. So add that in there. Then I'm going to take asparagus, and you can either do it in two ways. If you have a grill, you can put it onto your grill, or you can put it in a pan with some olive oil, or just a little bit, half an inch of water, and just drop the asparagus in the pan, put the lid on top, and let it cook till it's soft to touch. This I grilled before you came. So we're going to use that and chop it up and throw it on. I'm going to take hearts of palm. Amazing delicacy that I've always loved and been intrigued by. And they're going to add some freshness and some crunchiness. I'll slice those and add them. Red onion if you like it. Then here for protein, we're going to add some kidney beans. If you're not into kidney beans and you need chicken or fish, it would work great with this salad as well. I think beef probably wouldn't work as well, but any sort of organic chicken or salmon even would work, or tuna. Then we have some mix of white and black barley. And then a sprinkle of dried cranberries on top. For this dressing, I'm going to do olive oil, vinegar, balsamic, whisk it up, pour over, and toss. And here you go, asparagus spinach salad. I'm Lauren Imparato from I.AM.YOU, and I would definitely pair this with a red wine.